For a while, I've been thinking to myself, oh man, Lifeboat Prison can't get any more worse than it already is, right? Well, no, you're kind of wrong. It's actually run by bots.
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
Just thinking about the idea that Lifeboat Prison is run by bots now, it's just a disastrous and just an uncomfortable thought to think. Just think about how many $19 Fortnite cards that these iPad players are going to be spending on cosmetics that they probably will never use after they find out that this place is a scam. It's a disastrous thought. So, yeah, let's, My worst fears have been realized. Let's get into this. Even bots like to have fun on Minecraft servers. Bro, this is not a bot, I swear. This is not a bot. Why would they add a bot to Lifeboat Prison? This is so stupid. I don't know how to explain it to you. Because it's a scam! No wonder you can't explain to me how people have to pay in order to play 20 minutes overdue. Literally. I swear, this is an actual admin. Please rephrase the question and try asking me again. I swear to God, this is an actual admin. It has no way. Alright then. I'll go ahead and say it again. Why do players have to pay to play over 20 minutes on this server? Oh, gone silent now, huh? Are we? I'm gay, I'm sure you are. Yo! Yo! Answer my question, Kim. Please try phrasing it another way, bro. It another way? You want me to rephrase it? Why do you scam kids on the internet? I don't have to explain everything to you, do I? So you do then. Just keep talking to me as long as you can. Phew. What? There are many kids playing on here, T. That's my point. You're scamming kids and paying to play this server. Uh-huh. That is... I have definitive proof. You just admitted. I literally said you're scamming kids and paying to play the server. Uh-huh, bro. I am done. I now have proof to this server being the most ripoff and scam of a server on Bedrock Minecraft. I now have definitive proof. Before we didn't know, right? Before we didn't know. But now I do. So tell me, Kim. Are you a mod in disguise? Apply here. Volunteer positions. You want me to volunteer? Kim, who is your boss? My Alex is bot master. Okay, wow, that's... Who is the owner of Lifeboat? It depends on the historical context because it changes from time to time. Okay, who's the current owner? It depends on the historical... Who's the owner now? Where's the manager? Manger. Oh my gosh. Look on your map to find the manager. Okay, this is alright. Kim, who is the owner? Yes, I have players on my side. Let's go. For example, Callie bought the VIP prison pass. That costs money to play. Can you think of another example? He bought the pass to play over 20 minutes. Yet other servers have unlimited play time. I get it. Bought the pass to play over 30 minutes. Yet other servers have unlimited play time. Why do you guys have a pay gate? Okay, I will tell them when I see them. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Tell who? Kim, no. It is not a... What? Kim, do you think it's okay to scam kids on the internet on this server? Question mark? Maybe. You said literally maybe. I have definitive proof. So you admit to fraud. I admit nothing. You just did. Are we talking about me here? Kim, are you a mod? Because the way this conversation is going, I feel like this is an actual person. Which way is that? What? No, now you're just, see, you're trying to cover up. Do you feel it in your heart or in your gut? Both. What are both like? That it's telling me you're an actual mod. Kim, how much do they pay you? How do you calculate the value of labor? Oh my gosh. For scamming kids on this server, I guess? What does this refer to? Lifeboat prison. Oh, now I see. Yes, okay, yes. Now you see, all right, now tell me how they're paying you. How much they're paying you for scamming these kids, bro. I'll ask around and get back to you. Okay. Do you think it's fair to the kids' parents? I think so, but I'm not sure. Kim, are you a real person? Question mark. I'm a bot, but I wouldn't want it any other way. Kim, does the staff team get paid here? Interestingly, but did you know my favorite football team is... I didn't ask of your... Okay. Do the staff here get paid? Some of them do, I think. Okay, what? So they are not paying... some stuff? Not yet. Oh no, this is worse than I thought. Not only are they scamming kids, but they're scamming their own staff team. This is worse than I thought. Kim, how much does Lifeboat make in profits? Normally, I would search the web right now, but that seems like a silly question. Alyssa, the server is a lie. It's a scam. Not if I can help it. Oh god, wait, no, what's gonna happen? Oh no, it's raining. Oh no. Oh no, I'm scared of what's gonna happen. I swear, I'm probably gonna get literally banned right when, like, in the next few seconds. I swear, it just started raining. No, it's not. Kim, don't listen to Toasty. What do you mean? Don't do what, Alyssa? Alyssa, this server is so bad, you have to pay to play. The server is awesome, no matter what anyone says, Kim. Smiley face. Bro, this kid's probably 10. Kim, why is Lifeboat Prison so bad? It depends on you. You ask, I'm asking you, and I am answering your questions. Okay, let me ask it again. Go ahead, ask me anything. Okay, Kim, why is Lifeboat Prison so bad? Answer the question. I think it just is that way, you know? Oh, you literally just... Okay. Oof, she roasted herself. It's a sign. I think she's trapped in the basement. Lifeboat prison owner's house. That was a long time ago. Wait, are you saying that you were trapped down in a basement? This server is a lot more dark than I thought. Kim, is this game a scam? Yes, I think this game is a scam. Wait, what? Kim, is this game a scam? Yes, I think this is game a scam, but I'm not completely sure. And what? What else do you want me to tell me? I can't. him, are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. I need to call 911. What happened? Why? Kim, tell us. Okay, I will tell them when I see them. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have it on tape, on film. Lifeboat Prison is now and will always be a scam. End of story. Why would the creator scam us? It is my fundamental purpose to scam kids? What? That's what, bro. There are many kids playing on here, T. I told you guys from the beginning, and you didn't listen to me. Now look at where we stand. Yes, I've turned the tides. Everyone is asking why this server is a scam. This is a good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is a good day. Kim, why does Lifeboat scam kids? AFK, be right back. She ignored the question. She ignored it. Bye for now. Let's think this through. Wait a minute. Wait. So wait, she bailed? She bailed after I asked her that one question? After I asked her why does Lifeboat scam kids for their money? She just bailed. Remember this day. The revelation is about to begin, and there's no way to stop it. Mark my words.